I never stand a chance of ever getting rich. Where's my pillow? Like, what the fucking wrong with you people?
And discover the path to inner strength and personal growth, the art of non-reaction. In a world where reactions often dictate our actions, Miyamoto Musashi's teachings on the power of not reacting offer a fresh perspective. Non-reaction does not mean it.
15 old as a redesign. Don't make friend, I'm with my own crew. When it was time to step, I won't call shoes. 40, sitting on 40. Businessman, the summer's still alone. Like, welcome to London City, where the rap is ugly. I don't feel the intentions go. I'm watching my brethren close.
meditating regularly, we can become more aware of our thoughts and emotions. This heightened awareness allows us to observe our reactions without immediately acting upon them. Over time, mindfulness meditation helps us build a gap between stimulus and response, granting us the freedom to choose our reactions consciously. Controlled breathing. Our breath is intimately connected to our emotions. By practicing controlled breathing techniques, we can regain control over our emotional reactions. Musashi believed that breath control was essential for maintaining composure in the midst of conflict. Let the enemy attack with whatever he can muster. As he attacks, control his own reactions and make your master the conductor. Controlled breathing techniques, such as deep diaphragmatic breathing, can calm the nervous system, reducing the fight or flight response to external stimuli. This practice can help us maintain a calm and composed demeanor even in the face of adversity. The power of silence. In many situations, silence can be the most powerful form of non-reaction. Musashi recognized the value of withholding words when they would not serve a constructive purpose. Silence allows us to avoid unnecessary conflicts, diffuse tension.
She like it when we buzz up, grabbing at the front of the dogs.